Chief Rock. He's been, yeah, he's on this guy. Yeah, Josh Peacejack. And then I think Hopkins comes up, goes up and he's helping.
Blue.
I don't think this is the same cast. Sorry, cut that. I gotta go back and look at the film because they definitely are missing a couple of kills from the first game. Yeah.
They go on the road.
Thank you. must have, they must have sensed any of the guys that started the hit.
Been there.
Thank you.
because I guess some of the JV kids, two JV kids, failed off the team or something. But we were like the two most athletic kids on the team. What us old guys call good pass.
Yeah. Depends on who's keeping your stats in the book.
That's right.
Whether that's an assist.
I'll call that an assist.
Better be an assist.
Oh,
the sightseeing there the whole time.
Oh, Seitzer was there.
He came. So Seitzer came your freshman.
He must have.
So Tommy left.
Who was it, Tommy? Who? Oh, he went. Yeah, that's definitely not who was there when I was there.
He was more technical, knew the rules, knew what was an assist, what wasn't a rebound, what was more. Seitzinger was just...
Seitzinger was not, I know Seitzinger was never lenient about assists. I know. That's all I know about. Seitzinger was a really good guy. Never favorable to us. Wasn't there when I was playing. No, that because he was there for a while before that. Maybe that's how I know. I just don't remember. Unless I didn't pay attention to the SID that much until such a moment. Definitely no time. I don't remember him I don't remember him from what. I'm wondering if that is where I knew him from, but maybe it was because my dad would take me to games when I was younger, like in the 80s, you know? Yeah. That might be. But I definitely remember. I just can't remember where I remember him from. Sometimes we play videos before the game. I don't know why they got now, because you get a long, bad pass on the way through them. No, at least they didn't have a time. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know why they're going to put them up there. They had them down. They had them down for the. They did grow a senior night just a month or two. They came down for that. I don't know if they've been up since then.
Thank you. I hate the winter so much. Last night I was out at Lake Lehman and the Holy Redeemer Girls.
Oh, were you out there?
Yeah. What a... Oh.
Not good for Redeemer. They don't look good at all.
Oh, Dave. Shut up. I gotta shut up. I'm not gonna get in trouble by telling you that their coach has no idea what he's doing.
None
whatsoever. They had four girls, two in the corner and two in the wings. And they threw the ball around the outside. And they throw it to the girl at the high point, and she throw it back outside, right? And then they bomb. They were 0-14 after the first three quarters.
They just keep shooting.
Oh my God! I tell you what, I was gonna yell, shoot left-handed. Jeez. And four of those were air balls.
Oh my God.
Wide open too. I mean, not. Oh my God.
What was like when you played, man? Or did you play zone?
Lehman played zone. You know, man. Like I said, all right. Lehman's big though. Girls are really big girls, people.
Yeah.
Even their guards are big.
Yep. Well, they got some pretty good players. Go-to defense on press.
They're attacking it. That's not so good.
Thank you. I know, that's what I'm saying. There's something that went on there because he's the guy. He had like six blocks last time he played. Definitely something. And you saw like in the second quarter what a difference he made. Yeah, he had like, the first time they played, he had like six blocks. And the second quarter happened, and all of a sudden they went on a huge run as soon as it came in.
As fast as they can and then try to make a layup.
he does, yeah. Yeah. He's an ace. He plays for Solomon. Eighth grade. He plays. Yeah. Solomon and GR. Two, yeah. Solomon and GR. Thank God, because then there'd be a whole lot of kids left out. Well? And in the eighth grade, quite frankly, they're tied for first, they're undefeated. And the Solomon team only has one or two. Well, they're second and ninth, but they're in two different divisions. Yeah, there is. I'll send it to you. It's not the greatest website, but it's there.
What time does the JV game start?
Those are set at 6.
5:19.
For what? As a fan or?
Yeah. Oh, being a parent.
Get out of here. Oh my God, what was he yelling about? That's hilarious.
Oh, that's good, I like that. My kind of guy.
He said, I was ejected from a high school game last Friday night for a game that I didn't have any of my kids play. All I yelled was, blow the whistle.
Oh my God, where is he?
Massachusetts is a joke.
Oh my God. Isn't that funny? We complain about where we live. Everybody complains about where we live. Did you see that? He almost shot that on the line. Which would you like better?
Me?
The shot clock or the
two? Two referees. That's tough.
I like the 30 seconds.
30 seconds is not enough. That was the way I'm going.
Hello. How long is the wait?
Well, you can put one right there.
Hello. Hello. How long is the wait? Hello. Thank you. Pitson Crestwood could be good.
What's that?
Pitson Crestwood could be a good game. Depends on Pitson.
Pitson hasn't played anybody. I'll
make
it Crestwood beat
them. It could. Yeah, it was close the whole first half last game. It was 1918 or 2019, yeah. It is. Pitson's just coming off that loss to Dallas.
I went out to the Crestwood Dallas boys game.
Oh, that was a
Dallas made 12 of their first 13 threes.
I mean, I saw the score at halftime. It's 53 to 23.
Oh, they were unconscious.
Yeah. They got a lot of chops. Helping coach the eighth grade girls too in the 10th.